Not sure if this will be useful to anybody, but there's a Fallingstar beast battle over here, slightly northeast of the Hinterland Bridge in the Shadows of the Fallen DLC of Elden Ring. The enemy has an attack that can submerge you into the ground, and I wasn't sure if it might be interesting for either, well, the devs to fix or for people to try to use to glitch out of bounds, so I figured I'd throw it up.